Shawn Mendes just addressed his grippy slow walks with Camila Cabello back in March. The explanation is actually totally relatable. Raise your hand if you've been thinking about Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello's weird quarantine walks ever since March. Good, I'm glad I'm not alone. Well, lucky for us, John is finally addressing the situation, and honestly, his reasoning behind the pair's super slow strolls is actually super relatable. As a reminder, when Camila and Shawn were quarantining in Miami together at the beginning of the pandemic, they often went on walks and were photographed by the paparazzi. You might recall the time they got absolutely roasted on Twitter because fans noticed that they were holding coffee mugs that were completely empty. There was another instance when the pair was caught walking early slow. Many figured they were doing this to allow paparazzi the chance to get a good pic of them. In reality, though, there was a case. In an interview on SiriusXM's The Morning Mashup, Shawn addressed the video. There's this one video of Camila and I, and we're like walking down the street really slow. We almost look like zombies in The Walking Dead, he said. And everyone's like, what the heck is going on with them? Are they on drugs? And I was like, it's funny because in that moment we're just really overwhelmed by the world and we're like, oh man, this is really a hard time. This is scary for everyone. And you know, we're just like, let's just walk slow and kind of just meditate and be chill. He continues saying, it was this really peaceful moment between us. But it's just so funny to see that watching the video back, we were dying laughing because we literally looked like zombies. Well, I feel that's so hard. Actually, now that you mentioned, I could use a meditative walk right about now.